Here we go.
Welcome to our new series, The Loud House. Welcome to Season 1, Episode 1, A Tough Life. Hope you enjoy. Snooze, I'm sleeping.
Doesn't look like it. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, I woke up and all that stuff. Woohoo. So, I better get breakfast.
Who is it?
Oh, who could that be in the morning?
Hi. Oh, hi, Cloud. What's up?
Can I stay here? My parents are having an argument. Sure, why not?
Yay. Well, what do you want to do? Want to spy on your sisters?
Ew, no. Why?
I don't know. I was bored. I'm bored.
I think it's...
Well, let's at least play a board game.
Lincoln's sister on a phone, maybe. Wait, I don't know. I can't remember her name.
Okay, I'm bored in the room.
Oh boy, is that a pillow? Oh boy, I have the perfect idea for the prank.
Okay, so I'm just gonna make a breakfast. Oh no, I gotta go to the toilet.
Oh, for Pete's sake, can you get out of the bathroom, really?
I've been in the bathroom for a long time. Can you please get out? What's up? What's going on?
Oh, Lenny is in the bathroom. Apparently is in the bathroom for a long time. This is the third time this week.
Oh, come on.
Lenny, can you get out?
Really?
I can't. Wait, why am I in the bathroom again? I don't know.
You do random things in the bathroom, like...
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know which one I'm supposed to do.
Just do both of them. Ew, so, wait, there's a number three? I never knew that. Bro, just do what you need to do.
It's number one and number two.
Okay, then I need to do my flushing. Oh, cut me in. I don't need to go to the bathroom. Oh my god. Ew, did you fart?
Yeah, busy.
So, yeah?
Uh-oh, guys. What, did you meet an accident?
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Go to the second bathroom.
There's a second bathroom?
What?
There's a second bathroom?
Yeah.
Then why are you not there?
I just wanted to troll you guys.
Oh, there's a second bathroom! Oh, why did I tell you? No, don't use all the toilet paper. It's quarantine.
Okay, I'm in the other bathroom.
Uh-oh, quarantine?
Dang it. Hey, this is my bathroom. I'm going first. Oh, heck no, you ain't going first, man. You ain't going first. Yeah. You can take my pot. Thanks. Please, just do me a favor, Lucy.
Don't worry, I am not using all your toilet paper. I already have my own.
What? Wait, didn't you say you had an accident, bruh?
I'm going to, my room.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
Okay, I'm done using the bathroom. Okay, I'm done. Honestly, I don't really have to go to the bathroom.
Then why weren't you lying? Don't you forget about it, Lucy, and let me just go. It's spreading. It's almost coming, please. My straw is it's overflowing, please.
Okay, fine. I don't know why I had to say that. That just sounded wrong.
Yeah, I don't know why.
2 minutes later.
Are you done? I'm just checking if someone used a toilet paper. Doesn't matter. Just go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm done. Okay.
I
wrong, and they already, you know, did it, but whatever. I'm just gonna go stuck in my room for like the whole 24 hours and text my boyfriend. I'm back. Jesus, what took you so long? Oh yeah, the break. Hey, can you leave your room for like 10 seconds?
Sure.
Is that a Pikachu pillow?
Sure.
I knew you were gonna do that, honestly. I could just see you. Oh, come on! And why did you take it? So it doesn't look too suspicious. And why did you tell us?
What are you talking about?
So, about the... Oh, yeah, I need to go back to my house. My dad said I need to go back to my house. So, yeah. This is literally the worst day I had in my life. Oh, and there were other days I had worse.
That was a tough life.
I don't know which one's the actual worst. But, okay, guys, I got the perfect jokes. Oh, good job! Cool for you, because you just wasted your time. No one wants to hear your dumb jokes. Oh, really? You want me to squirt water on your face? No. Does anyone want me to squirt water on your face? No?
Uh-oh.
Then do yourself a favor. Then do yourself a favor and bring your booty up here.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I got joke time. Can there just be one day you can just leave us alone? Hey, you're so funny. You should be a comedian. Sarcasm. Okay, So here's joke number one. What? Cheese and milk and quackers. Quackers. Yeah. You already used that joke.
Funny joke.
Oh, no biggie. Okay. Ask me if I'm a toad and if I'm bread. Oh, for Pete's sake. Are you bread? No. Is that the joke? Yeah, that's the joke. Oh my god. You are not having a good day on the jokes.
I'm not. Oh no, I know.
I think she's having a mental breakdown. She never does that wild time jokes. She probably didn't have jokes. Used to jokes. Did you just use the word use twice? Wait, what? Oh, come on. Okay, so, let's go and tell what's wrong. Yeah, dude, I think that's the most appropriate way to make it happen.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm going to my room. I'm going to my room because I have nothing to do. Then why you wanna go to my room? Yeah, me too, dude. Okay, I'm just gonna go. I have nothing else to do, so I'm just gonna go. Oh boy.
I guess you're the only one, Lincoln. Sorry, just burped.
Are you kidding me right now? Guys, I have the best news in the world. What is the best news in the world? Luann is not making jokes for 2 days. She's not gonna do jokes for 2 days. Woohoo! Yeah, woo! Okay.
How convenient.
Why you told me that? Boy, you look old. You have white hair.
Okay, he's not okay.
I never
old.
Roast
That's
today,
how he.
And I never knew looks. This was one the 100 day of school day and forgot to go to school. Bro, just please.
And you had to
on the roast.
Say that from
okay,
banana split.
And that was technically my day. Wow, I missed all of that when I was in here. Yeah. Quick question: What was Lori doing in her room? Gee, I don't know. Talking to her boyfriend. Oh, that makes sense.
That's cheesy.